the victim is going to be okay. I talked to her brother. He says when he heard the shots being fired, he ran out of his house, grabbed his sister, and pulled her into safety. It all happened along this street the neighbors say is usually very quiet. Rosemarie Elchin has been up all night, unable to sleep after what went down just outside her Maplewood Avenue home around midnight.
This is a quiet neighborhood. It's a good neighborhood, and you usually don't hear gunshots, and so it kind of frightened me.
It started as a fight that spiraled out of control. The victim, a 23-year-old woman, was caught in the middle of an argument between her boyfriend and her best friend.
She was in an altercation upside, from what we understand, alongside a car vehicle with her friend and her baby's father. She tried to intervene, and at some point he fired a couple rounds.
Right after the gunshot, I heard a car just sped away. And by the time I got myself to a position I could see out the window, the car was gone already.
When police arrived, they found the victim, who was hit by a ricochet bullet in the leg. It did not penetrate her skin, but her boyfriend was gone. Police set up a perimeter and used canines to search for him, who, according to police, jumped a fence, ran into the woods and across the railroad tracks. Rosemarie watched as police searched for hours all along her street.
And they had the flashlights, and they were looking, and I mean, they were searching, they were looking down on the street, they were looking inside the cars.
And police say they know exactly who they're looking for. As for the victim, we're told she's already home and recovering. In Ambridge, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.